Okay. I'm not streaming. I think.
Start in the stream.
Crazy. Oh, okay. Yeah, shut up. But it didn't refresh. Like, I stopped lobbies and nothing happened.
Every now and then I have to do it like
Oh!
twice.
Okay. Oh. I'm gonna stop again. SB, like, the only reason why I'm doing SVE is because Skytails is, like, a lot better, I feel like. But I don't really want to, like, leak my API key to the stream. That's, like, a bad idea.
Yeah.
Okay, perfect.
Bah. Load a guy to construct. You are dead.
So Jakey is here. Hello.
Yeah, no cogs yet.
Whoa. Hey, you. That's kind of weird, bro.
Cog, Crown of Greed.
Oh, antique remedies. First one.
Yo.
Crazy.
Such bizarre. What are their feathers at? Oh, they're still decent.
Also, AOTV is still faster to travel, but it's faster, right? AOTV versus Silk Edge.
Yeah, it's still faster.
But mana consumption.
Like,
But that doesn't really matter, I feel like.
leaving Silk Edge, you just
Uh-oh.
can fly. Flash IS. Flash Hub. Also, if you wait like a second on your island and then go back, it'll. I think it helps.
That's probably a better idea. I hate dynamic pool error.
I think if it's close to like the refresh,
Wait, is
then
there a
it'll be
time?
like
Wait, SPE,
I have a timer at the
time on.
top, so it's like 4 seconds right now until
Wait,
refresh.
oh, which one is it?
I just have them both on, and I think it's just like a GUI placement. Seven boroughs registered. There we go.
Okay, I added it. Let's go to edit. Where is the thing? I don't see it. Skull.
So mine's like very top middle.
See, is it there? It's not on Skytales, I think. I mean,
A
it
little
probably is there.
chompion.
I just don't see it. Searching for burrows. Seven bros registered.
Oh, yes, very real.
Do you know of any that's like,
It's DK.
do you know of any abilities that deal damage, but the ability costs like zero mana to use, very low mana to use, and there's no cooldown. So like, is there a way to lessen Gaia Construct hit phase?
I don't know. Yeah, I don't know.
Well, time to refresh is there now. Oh, my, they just refreshed, so like that's unfortunate.
Flash IS. Flash Hub.
Oh, loaded, let's go.
13 for burrows. 7 burrows found. Oh, I just walked in the portal.
Nice.
You were quick. Well, slash L. Slash play SB. What do you mean use a comp?
Should I advertise my stream to Guild Chat?
Yeah.
Oh, this guy in my guild got fully maxed eight alias acts. Including camera. Let's see. How do I
The bit ain't in it.
Nate, we all know that you almost did ain't it.
Yes, I did. I mean, I was wearing cowboy boots today, so. And I unironically own a pair of cowboy boots because they are, like, as far as, like, a good work boot, they're just superior.
Nice.
They feel amazing. Oh, that was not what I wanted. So I should play SB.
Oh, it's right here. Okay.
Seven bros registered.
I think Skytel's bros are like 9 times better.
Yeah.
Because they register on island swap. 8, uh-huh. 7. What? It was on 7 that I just refreshed.
Yeah, the cooldowns timer is not like super accurate. It's kind of, but not really.
What was that? That was a 1. It's warden time. Probably like one over here. Okay, perfect. 7 bros registered.
There's a guy in Frozen Blaze.
Weird champ, bro. I mean, I used to do it. Like, it's actually not... Oh, never mind. He's in full Frozen Blaze. That's weird.
Yeah. That's... yeah.
But if you really want to, let's say you want... you're gonna, like... Like, against these guys, your golems, to make them less scary, you can FB stack.
Yeah, but, like, full Frozen Blaze. Mm.
Yeah.
Pretty much any time you wear, like, the full set of something is, like,
But the thing is, like, you shouldn't FB stack because, like, that's bug abusing, and bug abusing against the Hypixel rules, you know?
Yep.
But if you really want to, then you can do it. It's also patch and alpha, so don't rely on it.
Yep.
People die and start FB. They're so... Oh, nice one, Night View. Rest in peace, lobby.
So sad. It's bound to happen. Oh, it's a mob burrow. I will dig it up.
Exalted Minos Inquisitor.
You have a small hub back again.
Are you in one?
No.
I'm in one.
I'm just... Okay.
Well, it's 3 man, next. So, like...
That's decent.
What do you get?
I guess next time I'll swap. I'll, be there.
Yeah. Or I might swap before you, who knows.
Yeah, well, I have 19. So...
What do you mean you have 19?
19 people in my lobby.
Oh, that's like more than 2.
Yeah.
Oh, Shaman, let's go.
Yo.
Yeah, this reminds me. So, last Diana, it was at the last Diana or the Diana before. Like, I used to sweat Dianas. I might. So basically. Last Diana, I was sick for 2 days of it, which was unfortunate.
Mm.
So I would play in the very, like, morning, and then... No, this was during summer, I think. Was it during summer? Mm. I don't remember having school. It was probably during summer. So then... Once again. Yeah. So, like, for some reason... I would feel just, like, fine in the morning, and then, like, an hour later, I would just not be fine. And then, so then, let me think. In the morning, I would, like, do a few Dana Bros, like, 3 rounds, And those 2 days, both days, I got a shaman on my first round. First or second round.
Damn.
So I got one like both days.
Pretty good.
Yeah. And the day before, like, when I wasn't sick, I got one shaman and I grinded for, like, 8 hours or something stupid. So I guess Hypixel just... It's like, oh, you're sick? Like,
no, no shaman for you.
And Hypixel's like, oh, you're sick? Well, that's not going to change anything. Time to refresh ages.
I swapped lobbies, but it didn't put me in yours.
Yeah, so I left that. I'm at you, man. You want me to warp?
Yeah, go ahead.
Yeah, I do not like SP. I've said this 8,000,000,000 times. Like, yeah.
I can tell you really like it.
Yes, I love them. They're the best. I'm pretty sure Skytales was like, oh yeah. So when people started using like these waypoints for Danner, I didn't have SPE because I got my SPE for free.
Yeah.
And then I'll use Skytales. Fun fact, I used Skytales day one of it being a thing.
Nice, nice.
Because I needed the waypoints. It still didn't like really work for me, but I still used them because I didn't know how they worked. Oh yeah, so like right now how they work is just go in ones and go in twos and go in threes and go in fours. I didn't know it was like that, so I would go in 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4, and then I was like, okay, yeah, this only works like a small amount of the time.
Yeah.
Because those.
Oh, yeah, I also 1 2 3. Yeah.
And then I saw like a, and then someone actually, because no one was like helpful. Oh, another Shabbat, let's go. Stonk. Minotaur. Oh, I saw something blue drop on the ground, but it was just like ancient claws.
Slash up. Searching for burrows. Where, 7 burrows registered.
Where are the things? There we go. 4 shamans today, love to see it.
Nice. You caught up with me.
Okay, but shut up. Nice Chimera count.
Only one.
Oh, only? Okay, bro. Day one. You got one within like 10 minutes of the event. Shut up.
First inquis of the event.
I hate you, Nightview. So, cool fun fact to the one person that's watching this stream. So, what you can do is... Yeah, it's better to like do it on a champion. Nightview told me this. So, yeah, he's cool and epic.
Yeah. Oh?
Those aren't. That's not a champion. Did you get any quiz, Nightview?
Oh, that wasn't. No, I got a shellman.
Oh. Yeah, so this. It's easier. Yeah. It's like better to do it when it's low. Then you can do that, and then you can just do this. Oh, shellman!
No. Let's go. 5 shelmets. Slash IS.
What if the shelmets is this? Oh, Runicat. It's gonna drop a shelmet. Watch. Wow, this is so sad.
Hello. Goodbye.
That was 3-4, right? Unfortunate. Oh, that was 5 shamans. Wait, I have to advertise my stream to guild chat.
Inquisitor Highlands.
Okay. Okay, I'm gonna wear the right helmet this time. Here. Don't swap to your armor yet. Okay, now I think you can do it. Like, in the Highland, it's much worse because there isn't, like, an edge to put him towards. Where are you? Okay, you're over there. You should be fine. Anything? Did you get a book? Hold the book.
Let's go. The demon still like how much I got. See, copy to clipboard. / TC, control V. Yeah.
Let's go. Are you gonna sell it now or later?
/ AH, what are they at right now?
What are they at?
Auction browsers. Search up Chim.
I hate UniteView. All I do is spend money on one perfect Jaspers and you get Chimera books.
JH, I'll list for 100, I guess. Or 10. I'll list for like 101, 101, 101. That'll be a nice.
If you list for 101, give me 10.1 mil.
Okay.
That point one is very important, NightView. Where are you? Are you at the same spot?
Done. Create bin. Confirm.
Where'd you go?
Hmm? Oh yeah, I'm back in the spot.
Are we in a different... Oh, you're Nick. And you / on Nick.
Hang on. I gotta go post this in wrong chat, guild chat.
I hate UniteView.
I got another one there. /5. Then would do worse. He would remove.
And I remember the first one that you swapped.
Somebody invited me to their party.
IGN?
They're probably 6314RI. Or REID.
That's a functioning person. Join the party. What does he want?
Probably wants to, like, lowball.
Oh, yeah. That's probably what it is. Just join. If it's, like, actually a lot lower, don't do it because...
He's saying 85.
Don't do it. 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 Just say it.
Judge P, leave. Just buy LL. Imagine lowballing me like that.
So by the way, that guy he's very legit. He got number one mithril, legitimately. He would never macro. Where are you, Knight? You? /L/Nick. That's Chimera books. Shut up. I don't drop Chimera books. I don't know if I still am, but I was the unluckiest person on the server.
Oh.
Ripozo.
Oh, I was in the wrong armor, that's why.
Nice, bud. Nice.
Wardrobe there.
What is that? Two. Oh, okay, perfect. So, not RNG carried. Yeah, I saw. Sorry, I'm messaging Kaushin. You had like 3 Chimera books, and I was like, what? Oh, yeah, that reminds me. So, Nightview right here, he's in the call. He got 2 in 5. Wait, is it 5? Or is it.
Yeah, it's 4? In 5.
Okay, yeah.
No, wait. 2-4. No, I'm back at 50.
I hate you, Nightview.
I'm at 50% Chimera luck. Or no, it is 2-5. It is 2-5, sorry. That makes a big difference, you know?
yes. So Nightview here, he's 2-5, and me here, I'm 2-280.
Well, that's just this event.
It's 282 now, so.
That's just this event.
Okay, well.
How many Inquisitors have you had this event?
I think 3, and you can probably guess how many Chimeras I've dropped.
Okay, so you can still like, get Chimera on your next 2.
That's
and,
false.
And like, be at the same rate I am, so.
Oh, Inquisitor, that's 3 then. Oh, speaking about Inquisitor.
Oh.
After I stab this guy, you want me to warp you in?
Sure. It's our cell inventory.
Oh, it's just so sad. I did not get a Chimera book.
Sad.
I love how I started to say it just before I killed him, because I knew I wasn't going to get a Chimera book. Oh, not you. This guy in my stream chat, he topped you. He has 3-5.
Oh.
Can I warp?
Yeah.
Oh.
I'm calling Cap.
No, like,
oh, yeah,
like,
I have to join the party.
He actually got 3. I know he had 3, unless nice. He takes a screenshot, which I don't think he would. This guy is cool and epic.
Nice. I don't know how many Inquisitor kills I have total, though. Should probably check that.
How many kills do you have? I can probably estimate it.
On my master. Almost like 5,973.
How much does Horse Gary have? I think he has like 90. Wait, no, my friend, he has 20k and he has 90. I think that's like bad luck though. So you probably have around 30.
Okay.
I would
say. That sounds about right.
Around 30. I think it's a bit lower. Like 28. Yeah,
that sounds about right.
You still got 2 Chimeras, so like.
I know. I haven't like killed every single one of them either. So.
Oh yeah, like, that Kale guy. He's in my guild, and he got in 3 Chimeras, and it's like, bro. Yeah, like, so we saw him get a first one, and it was like. An hour after, so like, okay, yeah, nice RNG carry. Then you got a second one, and not like 2 hours after that, probably. And the people were like, okay, something's up. Then people were going crazy, like, how has someone already gotten 2 Chimeras themselves, and then he got a third one, and everyone just died? All I've gotten this event is like 5 helmets. That's all that's worth money. And a crowd. That's sold to the NPC. Yeah. It's all right here except for like the ghostly boots part. Yeah, I've gotten like way too many plushies. I got 7. My highest plushie, like, when I was. Before I got the 3 back to back helmets, I was at 7 plushies and 9 total drops. The other 2 were helmets, by the way. And then I got an antique. Simon's Link says, OMG, that's crazy. Time to wait for Bros to refresh.
isn't annoying at all. One of the, it's like the floor down from me in the stairwell, but one of the...
Is it IRL?
Yeah.
Weird chant, bro.
One of the fire alarms is like has a low battery, so it keeps chirping.
Nice.
It's not very loud, but it's loud enough that I can just hear it.
Now do you know things about copyright? Like somewhat.
A little bit, yeah.
Am I gonna get beamed for playing classical music?
You shouldn't.
Because I searched it up. It's the author's. The author's lifetime plus 70 years. And Mozart is definitely not alive. And he is... Like, Mozart died in 1791. Yeah. And it is not 18-something.
Yeah, he should be. Should be fine.
Okay, how old was Dvorak? Let's see. He died in 1904. Unfortunate.
Yeah, no, you should be fine with that.
Let's see, let's look at the playlist. Oh, I need to remove one of the songs then. Let's see.
Slash AS.
Your library.
Slash out.
Let's go to that, and then let's see. That, and then... Okay, this... Because without music, it sounds really weird for me.
Yeah. You kind of need some sort of background music.
Are you watching my stream?
No. I could probably put it on the background.
If you are, can you hear the... What's it called? Music?
Let me pull it up.
So do you guys think Dante's gonna come again? Because Derpy is coming soon, and then April 1st is coming quite soon, which is when, what's his name, Dante got elected. So like the music is at a normal volume, right? I think. Should be. Because I've seen my videos, yeah. My mic is, like, scarily loud. And the music is, quite, like, a low volume, somewhat.
Yeah, no, you're good.
Can you hear the music?
Yeah, it's just nice, like, background music. Okay. It's enough to, like, fill the gap, but it's not, like, overpowering.
I should change that. They're skidding.
Oh, no. Now you turn, like, the sound off. I stayed in your stream, though, so...
For Burrows. So I used to have a leaping sword, but I sold it. Like the leaping sword.
Oh, stuff sad.
Flying is cool, but flying while right clicking is also cool.
I know. Flying just feels sweaty. And it gives me a reason to, like, use it, so.
Yeah. Well, did you have them before? Or you just never used it, or what?
No, I had them before, but, like, this is literally, like, the only thing I use them for. And it gives me a reason to, like, use something else. That's not, like, normal. But yeah, horse and I were talking, like... I'll try this. Hope I can.
When's Horace gonna come back? I said come back, and he's like, soon. I watched a movie. And he has not come back. Rest in peace, Horace.
Sad. He missed my Chimera book drop.
Oh.
GG.
Drip room for Kimura. Nice camera drop. Shut up, I hate you. I should have removed your mod.
It's been there for a while.
I didn't notice, okay? I died. Yes, that you got beefed. Deserved. It's not shown on stream, though. Because I left.
Good.
Can I find any of these burrows, like, legitimately? As in, not using API because it's dead.
Plus, it'll show me as Sam Tom, so. I should have gone Nick, though. Oh, Inquisitor.
Where?
Islands.
Where?
Same place as last time.
If you drop one more, you owe me 21 mil. I'm charging tax. 800k tax. Plus the 10%.
Let's see there. Wardrobe, bam.
And is this also the same spot? Coincidence?
I think not. Do 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 do.
I should not hit him next to you. That's concerning. Run.
Who will win?
Did you get it?
No.
Unfortunate.
Sad.
Ah! Oh!
Okay, I need to remember to change armors, though.
No, you didn't.
I forgot that last time.
I don't really, like, know. Is Chimera actually this common, or... Or are you just, like, stupidly lucky?
I think I'm just getting, like, stupidly unlucky, /IS.
Also, Night View. If I get it, is Exalted Minos Inquisitor, can you help me? Because I'm going to be in, like, half Zoro.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
I'm not going to be in full Zoro. That's just the recipe for instant death. But my friend was in full Zoro and a G-Drag and a Daedalus X. So, like, that's a recipe for instant death if he decided to hit it. So he would let me kill his Inquisitors, and he had a Wither Cloak active. But he got 220 magic fine.
I killed a Minotaur right as Kale sent the message in guild chat, and I'm like, oh. And I was like, oh.
Unfortunate. Speaking about Minotaurs, wow, so sad. I did not drop a Daedalus stick. I'm crying.
Yeah. I want to drop one, though, because that's the only thing I haven't dropped.
Oh, let's go. Burrows. Yeah, like, has... if anyone is, like, actually watching the stream, have you guys seen the Diana the graph, like, hyperscale API response time right as Diana got elected? Have you seen it?
It just, like, dipped, I know.
No, it was the other way around. It spiked.
Or just...
It went up to 4K.
Yeah.
From, like, a normal response time, which is, like, 4KMS to 4K. Yay! It would be really funny if the admin just, like, removed burrows. Like, the API burrows. Why is it even there in the first place?
I have no idea. It's probably how they track. Well, they have to track, like, which burrow is, like, in the chain somehow.
True,
so I think that's why they... IS. No, we both went to private islands.
Oh, no, we're still in the same river, so I went to the hub right as you went to your island.
Oh,
like,
good,
just
good,
before.
Good.
So we're fine. Say when you're going to go to your island for the next one. What, okay. Do you have starts or what? What do you have?
Yeah, I've got mobs and stuff. So.
Oh, okay. I got starts, so they're really fast. What do you got right now? How many have you done?
I'm on my first one.
Oh, because I just finished.
Yeah, you're good.
Minos Hunter, crazy. Jinx says, no, Shamit, this is so sad. I'm crying. That was fast. Like, when you pull those sick AOTVs and you get to the burrows in, like, the perfect amount of time. But then it's also not sick when you almost get beaten by constructs. Breadlord, I got a new mic. Well, as in, I got one on Christmas. Was it Christmas? I don't remember, but I think it was Christmas. You should... Wait, Dreadlord, just join a VC. You should join.
Flash up.
looking for dynamic pool error. SMH my head, noob.
Runic Minotaur, let's go.
Nice. SMH my head, Breadlord.
Just this, like, taking no KB against each other.
Also, by the way, this guy here, he's, like, insane at dungeons. He asked for warp because he said, I don't want to get warped into a laggy hub every time. Uh-oh. Ah! I would not have a heart. Nope. What do you mean? I would never be on half a heart. You can't fast draw while in combat. It's also gonna be harder for us to lose lobby now because we have three people. But I've lost day at three before. It was crazy. I'll wait for a refresh, I guess. I think it messes up timer though. I don't know. Like, to me, like, this is actual paid because there's no burrow, like, waypoints. Let's check. Is it there now, please? Bro.
Mine updated.
Mine did not.
Sad.
Here, I'll swap again.
So sad.
Oh, let's go.
Oh, did you get
750k? Oh, I gyroed a treasure burrow. Crazy.
Yo.
Are there any other uses for gyro that could be useful, other than getting it not fall, not to commit suicide?
I think like inquisitors. Sometimes it could help. Like,
how so?
If they're running around somewhere, like if they're like,
oh, yeah,
being weird. You can, like, kind of gyro them somewhere.
Nat, do you have a wither cloak? You have a wither cloak, right?
Yeah.
If I'm beating yours up, try another cloak, just in case. To be, like, 80 trillion 100% sure that you won't get beamed. Oh.
Yeah, I mean, I was, like, pretty fine where I was, but...
I mean, it's still possible. You don't risk it. You don't want to lose a potential Kimura.
Yeah. Do you want me to not lose one though? Cause like I've already got
free 10 mil, bro. Shut up. I don't care.
JH. Bomb.
Like dropping people cameras. I think you might have gotten me to like 100. I think so. So dropping people cameras has made an equivalent of one camera. I think. Is there anything that can give you like a ton of defense? Like Endstone Sword. Why do they nerf Endstone Sword?
I don't know.
They should make like a... It should, I mean, they probably should have nerfed Endstone Sword, then made like an equivalent of Endstone Sword, but like more expensive. It's a not free.
Okay. Ooh, almost at 300 mil purse.
Bro.
I'm going to be at 400 after the book sells, though.
Okay, bro. You're going to have more than me. No.
But, well, like, no, nothing in bank.
Okay, but the bank pretty much doesn't count. I mean, like, it counts towards net worth, but I'm not going to use it.
It's unless just, I like, G-Drag.
Your it's yeah, your
bet.
It just...
Yeah.
G-Drag. Ah! G-Drag Simulator 7000. Dude, golems are actually so scary.
Yeah.
Looking for a wild horse, scary.
Oh, dang. Everything's over here. Let's go.
Crazy. A real Zedrax? No way. Let me just see his setup if he's doing anything, like, cool. Because he's, like, good at the game.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he's running... What the hell is that?
What's he running?
He's running Perfect Sapphire? Okay.
Huh.
And he has T7 Daedalus ESX. Recomp Ancestral Spade. Nice.
Because he wants the intel.
That doesn't seem very useful, I'm not gonna lie. Hmm. Doesn't he like no damage?
In quiz,
where?
By Sven Pond.
Okay. I'm at the Sven Pond. Which side? Outside? Oh. Outside or inside?
No. I'm like no. Like the old.
Okay.
That's like castle stuff.
Hi, where?
He's over there.
Oh, hi. How was your day, sir? That's a lot of damage. I'm going to die. I'm 100% going to die. Run. Get you have a wither cloak? Yes, no.
Not on me.
That's not good. You really should get one, because that's going to get me beamed, and he's going to aggro on you, then you're going to get beamed.
I'm fine.
Famous last words. I'm not fine.
You're fine. you're fine.
Nice chimera, bro.
Nice chimera.
Did you get a chimera?
Nope.
Unfortunate. Did you get a dwarf or helmet?
Nope.
Unfortunate, nothing. Too.
My chimera percentage is going down.
L plus radio.
This is not good.
Now it's 28%. Well, 28.5. So it's 28.57, right? Or is it 28.56?
Something like that.
It's one of them. I need to know what's the exact number.
Pi equals 3.
Oh yeah, true. So it's like, basically 40%, right? It rounds up to 50%.
Basically, yeah.
If it's close enough, it's good enough.
Flash
Hub. NetView, have you seen the engineering clock?
I don't know if I have or not. I will have to look this up.
It's really good. Just search up like the engineering clock. Oh, I pressed it twice. That should work though. Yeah, we're fine.
Alright, first image is, well, it's just like math on a clock.
Yes, but like, okay, look at it closely.
Okay, so one is cosine x. Okay. yeah, 2 is e. Yes. 3 is square root of g. 4 is log 69.
He was just bored. He didn't think of anything.
69. 5 is e plus I squared. Okay. 6 is theta thing. 7 is sign 7, okay.
Oh, yeah. Sign of X equals X.
9, limit 8. Limit 8, 8 approaches 9.
What? Okay.
Okay.
Do not question.
10 is pi squared. Okay.
Yes, 9 equals 10.
Okay. Hold on. 11 is tangent raised to something 11? Or no, it's arctan. Arctan 11. And then 12 is 12 times pi over e. Nice.
Agreed. I got antique remedies.
Nice. I'm in the dark.
My total level up to level 99 from a mythological mob. Interesting.
Oh.
Real Black Nikon is not real black. Have you dropped anything? 5 helmets, no Chimera. Everyone is dropping Chimera left and right, I swear.
Only 5 helmets.
Is it 5? I think it's 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, yeah. And then 2 remedies. And then too many plushies.
I only have 5 helmets as well.
Shut up, nice Chimera count.
Oh yeah, and 2 Chimera.
I hate you, Nightview.
I only have 5 helmets. Like, my helmet count's only 5, so...
Also, Nightview, you know when you dropped your first Chimera, right? If I was slightly faster, I would have gotten an extra 10 mil. Unfortunate.
Sad.
What the hell? Oh, excuse me, what?
Inquiz, like,
back I'm of, there, I'm there.
Okay.
Okay, I would question it. Is this a different guy?
Wait, where are you at?
Is this a different guy?
A different guy. I'm back of castle.
Anything? Question mark.
No. It. All right, come back of castle.
Okay. Yeah, that guy. He was trying mage and it didn't look like it would go well. Back of castle. Okay, on my way.
Yeah.
Like that's
like where the old wolf is.
Okay, that's not good. He might get knocked off. He also has too much damage. Oh my god! Why is that 300%? Ah!
So they left because you were like, I'm there. Oh, I lag back. I'm fine. I'm always away.
He's going to walk off. What the hell?
He's going to spawn like right over here. Where's the bro?
Where's the bro? Okay.
Right there. Right in the middle of that grass spot.
What's up, bro? How's your day? Don't be me, please. Nice Chimera.
Nice. Nice everything.
I got 24 agent claws. Worth it.
SMH.
Four flawless Jaspers.
You're ruining my Chimera per in quiz count.
Yeah, these four flawless Jaspers, one of them goes here. Do I even need them anywhere? And then the other ones go on this, because this isn't mine. He just doesn't use it.
OMG, a Gwiffin feather.
Crazy. Yeah, like, that was funny. I just went to DA to get that one burrow, and I see an Inquis. I'm like, oh, yeah, I'm there, bro.
Nope.
And then, like, oh, you're not. Wait. You said back of castle, and I was like, uh-oh, I am not at the back of castle. No, but I said DA, and you're like, hey, bro, it's my problem. Ouch. It's not really at DA.
Hello, champion, you are dead.
Crazy. Dynamic, whatever.
Sorry.
Gwalib. Okay, let's go. Dead. Golem other than Runic Inquisitors? Or Runic Champions? True. Wait, Nightmew, which would you say are scary, Runic Champions or Inquisitors?
I would say if you're solo Inquisitor.
Yeah, definitely.
But if you're not solo champion, like.
Like the video of my Runic Inquis, it's really easy to kill because Sword Swap exists. Now it does not exist.
Mm-hmm.
I miss Sword Swap. Honestly, they should add a mechanic like Sword Swap, but make it like an actual thing. But like, have a thing that you can like put on your weapon, Sword Swap, and it costs like 8 trillion coins. It would need to cost actually like 8 trillion coins for it to be not game breaking. Because like Terminator.
Mm-hmm. You know, I need some extra magic sign.
I mean, like, with Terminator, you can already Sword Swap. If you know, you know. If you don't know, you just don't worry about it. It's not that good. It really isn't that good, actually, because it only works like. Seeing how fast you attack with Terminator, it's really hard. Because, like, even if you
solo.
Like, if you're talking with, like, you know, if you know, you know, it can't Sword Swap that fast. That's what I'll say. Looking for aim on champion. What the hell?
Looking for burrows.
Nate, you see what I got?
No, I didn't. Wait. Oh. Nice. Nice.
Zedrux is confused. Do not disturb. That's gonna, like, make someone mad. If you want me to respond to DMs, say in chat. Nice 4-star Bonzo mask, bro. He sounds like a 4-star Bonzo mask. Oh, Crown of Greed, what the hell?
Ugh. Damn, stop being so RNG carried.
That's 3 now. Inquis, 2 Chimer. I can spell. I swear. I love having 2 H-Kai-Mar. My favorite. I love H-Kai-Mars.
H-Kai-Mar. Yeah. Imagine not 2 Chimeras this event.
Shut up. That's the doesn't really count, bro. Because that's worth more.
Yeah. I need to drop a Daedalus stick. Honestly, I don't care about Chimeras at this point.
Oops.
Oh. Beat him up.
Yeah, right, you do it. There you go. I don't know why I still have that there. I should probably remove it. That's like the effort. Mm. It's downtime. And you know what we think about downtime.
Wow. Cats are dead.
They dropped double shaman.
No.
I've gotten double pet item, and then I got double shaman from. What the hell? Huh?
Oh, server.
Seven bro.
Oh, server back.
Oh, is the server dead? Or
it died for a little bit.
Okay. Well,
but it's back.
Do these burrows work or are they fake? Oh, they're not fake. Let's go. Because I have two burrows in the back that are fake.
Hmm. Hello. Oh,
yikes. If these burrows are incorrect, try swapping lobbies. Oh, it's all a problem. Okay, never mind. The problem is fixed. Looking for burrow refresh, please. Oh, let's go. Minotaur, OMG, crazy. Wait, now you have you ever gone double drops from cats?
Nope.
But you've gone drops from like cats before, like one drop.
Yeah.
I think I've gotten double drops three times, and one of them was double drop. Hint, it's on my YouTube channel. You should watch.
Yeah, I saw that one. Yeah. Searching for burrows. Seven burrows registered.
Oh, that's crazy. Ah! Okay, I'm alive somehow.
It's always seven, no more.
Night view. A golem spawned, and I was under a tree.
See. Yeah.
Not yeah, scary.
I have like your stream open on the other monitor, so
looking for burrows.
If I hear a reaction, I know to look over.
Well, there's like stream delay. Is there? Well, doesn't YouTube always have stream delay?
Huh? Yeah.
So there's no.
There's to always some.
Me when the Minos champion goes to the other side, he jumps over the gate. Maybe Gyro would have been useful for then.
Yes.
Because I can basically just pull mobs to wherever I want within like a 4-block radius. So like if they go out of range, I'll just say no and they'll come back. This is a mob, this better be an Inquisitor. Wow, it's a Minotaur. Should I use the Minotaur Lake? What do you think?
What would you put it on?
A good question, I have no clue. Cosmic is a very nice person.
Okay, legendary.
The guy that dropped three chimeras got an Inquis and didn't get anything. And then, and he said he got nothing, because he probably got nothing. And then people are saying L. And I was one of them that said L. So, like. Looking for Burrow, please give Burrow. Oh, okay, I think it's gonna give Burrow. Let's go, it gave Burrow. Honestly? Oh, yeah, Night View. Night View, are you alive?
Yeah.
Thoughts on them making a Chimera not only from Inquisitors? They can make it also drop from other mobs, but it scales to get increasingly rare the more common the mob is. So, like, they're 1% from Inquis, so from, like, Champions, they can make it, like, 0.1%. That's, like, and that's too common, Like, 0.001%. Like, 100 times rare. Because I know they're not 100 times rare. Like, Champions are 100 times rarer than the other, whatever they're called, but, yeah. And then from things like Golems, where you make it 1,000, like, 500 times rare. And then, like, I think they should give it to Exalted Minos Hunters, just make it stupid rare. So, for Hunters, just don't do nothing at all.
Let's see. Where's my sorrow hat?
I swallowed it. What'd you get?
Oh.
So we're different lobbies. You want me to warp?
No, not yet.
What are you doing?
I'm just on my island looking for my, get my sorrow cloak. Hat so I can get extra.
Don't forget Wither Cloak.
Oh, right, yeah.
Wither Cloak equals not death. Wait, are you using a Daedalus axe?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, hold it. Does it have Chimera? Honestly, may not.
No.
You should put your Chimera on it.
No.
Why not? What could go wrong?
It has one for all right now.
Oh. Okay. What patterns on your Griffin? Clover or something else? Uh-oh! That's not good! That's very bad! Oh, no! Runic Gaia Construct in Colosseum. What the hell is this? Yes, I killed it! That was scary.
Yeah, I have no idea where my sorrow hat is.
It's like a glitch chat. Look at glitch chat. Looking for a refresh.
Interesting.
Recruits is a normal guild, I swear.
True.
Real.
Nothing wrong with it at all.
Someone's doing revs in this server. Oh. Yeah, this is an actual server.
Fresh busy. And there's Wither Cloak. We'll put that there. Okay, so my hotbar now is Dayax, Leaping Sword, Silk Edge, Ancestral Spade, Gyro Wand, Florid Zombie Sword, Wither Cloak, and then Astraea.
Nice. Why is there Astraea on your last slot? That's like weird.
Cause I want the other stuff there. And I can just like flick to it really quick.
My Astraea is always in my second slot.
Well, it's cause I want it like 1 and 2 or 1 and 3 or 2 and 3 for, you can warp now too. I want it 2 and 3 for Leaping Silk Edge to make it easier.
Oh, okay. Well, what I would do is, Wait, what are your key binds for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8,
9. Oh, weird. Why?
Yeah, because I haven't, like, actually read anything. So, like, I can do, like, 1 through 7 pretty, like, really easy. It's just 8 and 9 that I can't just do.
Yeah, what people told me to change it, so I changed it, and I do 1, 2, 3, 4, JR, mouse button, 5, mouse button, 4. Not JR, FR.
Okay. Yeah. F is, like, toggle perspective for me.
My perspective is Q. Because I find it really useful, so that's what I do. Especially M6 Mage. You really need it, because, like, you see FL, and then you can, like, you know exactly where to ice stick him, and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Like, M6 Mage fells are just death.
Yeah, I think it's from, like, Bed Wars days, but I changed perspective, like, a lot.
Wait, what's her Q? Is it drop?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't like the default Minecraft controls. When the hell are you ever gonna drop anything? Like, and so let's say you do drop things. You don't drop things often, you drop them, like, occasionally. That's why my drop is Z. I should probably change it to, like, M or something. Because I do not drop things. I could use Z for, like, an actual useful keybind. Because, like, in my... on my school... what's it called? What's that thing called?
Laptop?
The other MacBook? One. PC, yeah.
PC?
Like, in my intro to programming class, if you have a PC. What I do is I have X and C instead of mouse button 5 and 4 for 8 and for 7 and 8. And then also, my 9 is just middle click. Because I don't use it.
I see. Oh, okay.
Like, all my stuff is kind of, like, programmed to skyblock things. That's why, like, my 9 is in such a weird thing. Because middle click is, like, weird.
Yeah.
So, and I'm never going to, like, actually use 9 a lot. Oh, hi, Horse Gary.
Hello.
I saw your message.
Horace, did you see what I dropped?
Yeah.
I hate you, Nightview.
Safe, Night.
Save! Nightview! Yeah, Nightview, where's the 10 mil? Where's the 10 mil?
It hasn't sold yet, but I could give you it now.
don't forget that point one.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, Crochet Tiger Plushie. Crazy.
What?
I'm so lucky, guys.
Crazy with it.
What the heck?
I think they're at, like, 80 or something now.
Sad.
Push BZ feather. Still instant. No, they're at 92.
Oh. Hey, where are you?
They're still up. Or no, like, 89. Yeah, so they're coming down.
Oh, Horse Rage, did you see what I got? It's not a Chimera, but...
what is it?
It's a Minos Relic. Where are you, Nightview?
I'm by Castle.
Which part? I'm there.
Very front.
I do not see you. I'm at the front of Castle.
That's the side of Castle.
That's not this what is the
like
hell?
The front. This is like the front. The path comes to here.
Oh, well, okay, yeah. If you don't give the point one, I'm going to commit crimes.
Coin 10.1 M.
Let's go. He put the point one, done. I think. Oh, it says 11. It says, guys, don't tell it, but give me 11 mil.
It says 10 on mine.
It says 11 on mine. Get scammed, noob. L plus radio.
It said minus trade with complete with Japerm minus 10 mil.
Yeah, but like the coin thing says 11. I don't know why. I think if it's just like more than... time to refresh. Zero. Nothing is happening. Let's go.
Where do y'all know where... how to craft... the museum scroll.
Go like check it. Just, like everything you have is still bound. Just go near the beginning.
Museum rewards that one.
Jerm, this is so sad. I was almost at 300 mil purse. And then I gave you the 10 mil.
L plus
and
radio.
Now I have a little ways to go.
/ AH buy its name, you Chimera.
Yeah.
If I drop that many chimeras, right, should a chimera 3 my data alias X?
People keep, like, undercutting it. Like, literally, they could keep it at, like, 100 mil, and it'd be fine.
What is it at?
They, like, undercut it to, like, almost 90.
Yeah.
Well.
Honestly, they should add Mythic. Like, if they release Pets V3, they should add Mythic Griffin and have some stupidly hard creature that's, like, the HP of a Runic Inquis. And then whenever that mob becomes Runic, that's the real challenge, bro.
True, true, true. I mean, I don't know. It's I have a lot of new armor, so it's not going to be like that bad.
Well, do you think Inquis was designed to be a really hard solo or a team effort?
I don't fucking know.
Because it came out ages ago, and it was like really difficult.
True, I feel like it was slow. No, like, I don't know. Diana seems like it's mostly solo shit.
Yeah. Did someone buy my other summoning ring? Oh, this is so sad. No one bought my other summoning ring. I'm crying.
I mean, it's kind of hard to stop people from teaming, but like...
Yeah.
Hey, Hijaperm, where are you at?
What? I'm here.
Let me flex my purse on you. Coin transfer.
What? How?
Don't question it.
But how'd you do? Hey, don't question. No, actually, what did you do?
Nothing. Nothing.
What? Did you chimera sell for 400 mil somehow?
Yeah.
Actually, what? How? Teach. Did you dupe your money?
Yeah.
Wait, player or scary?
I have a simp.
Who is it?
I don't know.
Okay, Horsecare has money.
What? What do you mean?
Well,
I thought Horsecare gave you all.
Why would I do that?
That was a little funny. Oh, now you actually have. Teach.
Who simps for Japerm? That's a big hint.
I don't know. Who? What does her name start with?
Fucking like zero or some shit.
I just don't know about that.
Is it zero?
I just don't know.
Why the hell would did zero give you 400 mil after you dropped two Chimera books?
I don't know. Seems weird, huh?
Or are you trolling me? And he's letting you borrow it. I'm so confused what's happening.
AH auction browser search up. Let's see. Hegemony. Let's finish out my talismans here.
Wait, player. It's loading. Oh, yeah, he definitely gave you 400 mil.
More like 520, but...
That's, like, annoying. You dropped two chimeras and he gives you 500 mil.
Yeah, real.
What? Why are you going like this, Nate?
What?
I'm so confused. Why'd you say yep real?
I don't know.
Horsecure, are you potentially involved in this?
No. I give Nate 400 mil after dropping two chimeras.
Mm. That sounds like something you would do. Sounds like something you would
Where
do.
Where would I get 400 mil from?
IRL trading.
IGN is not redacted.
Slash up.
What the hell?
Yes. Slash up.
Oh. Actually, wait, no. Previously, Zero had 380 mil. Maybe not. I don't know. Yeah, because like I forgot about that. Maybe it wasn't Zero then. Hey, you stopped. Oh, 9 plus.
I mean, Zero gave me the 520 mil. He had. After what happened with it after that, I don't know. Ba 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 ba. Woo.
Wait.
Well, back-to-back champion right next to each other. Die.
Okay, yeah, I see what happened to you.
You do? What happened then?
Slash player, Night Wii U. 288 mil.
Bought a hedge. But, like, I haven't put it on yet. It's in my, it's in a chest on my island.
Yes, Ryo.
Yeah.
Oh. Night Wii U's console pulled up right now.
I lowballed somebody in for it directly. Yeah, I didn't buy it off the auction house. I like lowballed for it. Real.
I killed this champion. Guess what he got?
Shelmet.
Yeah.
Which one, relic?
Shelmet.
Shelmet.
Oh.
Oh, washed up.
Whoa. OMG, a griffin feather. This does not belong to me. I'm sad. What is up with people just leaving their griffin feathers? I'm the only one here, too.
Looking for a refresh. Yes. I don't use it much. It's just when like stupid stuff happens. Like, right, you remember when he was falling off and I gyroed it and he was just chilling over the void?
Yep. I should have run over and like gyroed it and pulled it back in.
Oh, you would have got B probably.
Probably. Wait, why is Discord Kitten in
good question. He was in the lobby.
What is it? Superior.
Discord. I don't know.
Paper? You should invite.
Invite Hans.
Oh. We're just gonna get your ult and we can rat.
How the fuck do I like AFK rat though?
Kiss skill. That is how.
So my computer doesn't like two Minecraft instances for some reason.
Rip bozo. OMG Minotaur, that's crazy. We got 5 people, so like, I don't think we get to lose this lobby anytime soon. I've only lost with a 3-person lobby, like, once.
Yeah.
It would be very unfortunate if we did.
Yes. Skytos, no idea what you dug. Counting as I may know, it's champion.
I don't...
How does Skytos detect? Like, has anyone looked in the code? Is it just like... Would you say horse carry?
It can detect, like, entities that spawn in the world.
Yeah, but how do they detect difference from Inquisitor and Exalted Minos Champion?
Name, skin, I don't know.
Oh, okay, yeah.
What do you fucking...
Name, I didn't think about that. We almost lost. Oh. Is they not trying to stream?
What? Yeah. I can see the chat messages too, it's not like...
Oh, like...
No, look. Look at me, look at me.
Skull. Let's go, Jupiter wiped.
Real. Double death is a real thing, and it's not fake. It's not passion, I mean, correction.
I love double death.
We all love double death. So, horse scary.
What?
So, right now, I'm being forced to use SVE waypoints because I don't want to leak my API key. It's, like, bad. And,
why not?
But people in the stream can spam it, and then I'll get beamed. I mean, the API key will get beamed, and then I can't use waypoints, and I'm gonna cry.
/ API new.
Yeah, but then how do I know when it's getting spammed?
I don't. I'm not gonna spam your API key. Don't worry about that.
Uh oh.
Actually, no. I have the clip of you saying it saved, so like you know.
Okay, but like.
Sorry, I'm just checking. I just gotta check my horse weight like 10,000 times in a row. What do you mean?
Ah! So I helped kill Zedrix's Exalted Minos Inquisitor. He did not get anything, unfortunate.
I go get a drink.
Wow.
Well, horse here, did you see what happened like a bit ago?
No.
I got a runic golem in the Colosseum.
Skull.
I killed it though, because I've just killed.
I was watching a movie about tennis.
What was the movie named?
That's a good question. I don't know.
Skull. Wait. I saw like a trailer of a movie coming. Like I don't know how recent this was. It was like in a class, I think, and it was about a movie about like Serena and Venus Williams.
Yeah, that's what the movie was.
Oh.
It was more about Venus because she's older and I guess did tennis first.
Was Venus born in the planet Venus? Question mark.
Yeah, that's true. That's real. Yeah.
Whoa, that's crazy.
I know, right? Why the fuck is this guy in sub?
Good question.
OMG, real Andre in your chat?
OMG, that's crazy, bro. Real. Looking for API refresh. There we go.
API refresh is a lie made up to you by... Like... like admin furry porn stash, it's a lie made up to you by that. It's to fight.
That explains why there's so many admins in LIS.
Damn, I haven't dropped a shellman in a while. Sad.
Downtime. I hate downtime.
Us wrong chat staff members do not do SFW free roleplay at 7 p.m. on Fridays regularly.
Nice.
Just like LIS, except every day.
No, no one talks in that channel. It's sad.
Wow, what do they post there?
I just post a lot of stuff there.
Oh, that kind of stuff are scary.
Don't worry about it.
I mean, you showed it once.
I did do that.
I've made a severe lapse in judgment.
Oh, that's not so you.
I made tea, right? And like I was making like a cold brew tea in my water bottle. And I'm like, I want to like super chill this because like the water came from the tap, so it's not like super cold.
Yeah.
So I just put it in my freezer for a while. Well, the water bottle's insulated. It's like it's not a hydro flask, but it's like a hydro flask. So now the outside of it's just cold, and the water inside is like the same temperature it was.
Oh shit, 750k, let's go.
RNG carry. They should make it so it's like a 0.001% chance to get 1 mil. So it's like satisfaction, but you also could have gotten like 8 trillion thousand chimera books.
I mean, cog is effectively that
at
this point.
Yeah.
Yeah, true.
Selling to NPC. Chronic, most useful item.
Chronic Greed is literally just that, except you can use it if you want to.
Why would you want to, though?
Yeah.
Cog, you can either make a mill or just lose all your money.
Yeah.
Guys, I would rather lose all my money.
Lost 20 mil to Cog.
Remember that one guy that lost his whole entire purse to Chronic Greed?
That was like pre-nerf, though.
Oh, no, it wasn't. Wait, was it?
Was?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was because of a glitch with Bone Ray.
That was not a glitch, that was intended. What do you mean?
Yeah, true. Gave it like stupid high base damage.
That was perfectly intended. I don't know what you mean.
Like that. So he threw a single bone ring, lost 500 mil to a chicken.
Like, they made it so, Flower of Truth gave, the patch was intended to make Flower of Truth multiply damage, but they applied it to the wrong item.
Skull, how, like, actually how?
Okay, horse carry. They've done that before. They applied the Ranger's Boot stats to Magical Milk Buckets. Don't question it.
How hard is it to not fuck it up?
Don't question it, horse carry.
When you're a monkey trying to code, pretty hard.
Have you heard about the like monkey infinite typewriter thing?
Huh? Hail 9? OMG?
Put a bunch of monkeys. on a typewriters for an infinite amount of time.
Oh yeah.
Then they'll write like everything in human history.
There's like an online library that supposedly has like everything.
So,
like
yes,
ever
and
ever will be.
It's procedurally generated.
Yeah,
so it has every so. Like all the text is like always going to be in the same place, but it's not actually stored. I guess. Mm-hmm. It is a very cool thing, though.
Yeah.
What the hell? Oh, okay.
I mean, I don't know. It's not necessarily true that if a bunch of monkeys were typing on typewriters that they would create every work of literature ever made, but...
Eventually.
Well,
I guess...
Maybe, but not necessarily.
Technically, like, pretty much anything can be possible. Like, it might be, like... an infinitesimally small like possibility, but it's still possible.
Yeah, I mean,
now is it realistic? No.
It's possible for you to roll a dice an infinite amount of times and never roll a 5. Like,
Yeah.
Yeah, just reverse RNG.
Is it realistic that you would do that? No.
It's just take you RNG, reverse it, and that's the chances.
I see.
Oh, Zero messaged me. No.
What?
I should not be laughing to that. Oh, Zero's not gonna be happy.
Oh.
He's not racist or anything.
Uh oh.
Met you scroll up in guild chat and look what the Podgy said.
Mm-hmm. Oh. I see. I see. I love men. Wow. Going like interesting.
I just wonder how good leafing swords could be against other stuff. Oh. I killed a Minos champion with my leaping sword ability.
Nice. Also, Horse Gary, just in case that ever happens, also, you might kill it using your Wither Impact. You should Looting 5 your Leaping Sword, Silk Edge Sword, and your Hype.
True. That's a great idea. No, you do that now, J-Perm.
Huh? I don't use Leaping Silk Edge.
Well, okay. Is your Hype Looting 5, though?
I don't know, probably not.
Change that right now.
You know how poor I am, bro? You're like rich, I think.
Real.
How much do you have?
100 mil.
Oh, I thought you did not have 100 mil.
What?
I thought you had 800 trillion billion coins.
Oh. No, that's my alt account.
OMG. Gooper.
I would never.
Oh, okay, understandable. Have a great day. What the hell of the Minos champion is this? I got like 8 trillion thousand Minos champions back to back.
Do you know of the Minecraft player 15H duping alt?
Yes, he is 15H duping alt. This is real.
Real. He's just some like, I don't know what kata he is. He's like kata 42 or something. M5 player.
Nice to meet you. Thanks, Retrorado. We should do, what's it called? M7. I pressed the wrong button.
Why are you trying to work with the M7?
Oh, yes, we should do M7. You could definitely do M7. So it's horror scary.
Real. I can join M7.
Yes. Horror scary has an M6 completion.
I could probably do M6. I'm not going to.
Yeah. I can probably tank it.
Retrorado is watching a movie with mother. OMG, Horse Gary is watching stream and watching a movie with mother. That's crazy.
What? I'm not watching a movie.
No, this is a different guy. He is in my M7 perm, except I get carried.
Why do I not have speed? What? Wait, that's concerning.
Up in horse,
I'm missing
here.
Some speed, and I don't know where it went.
I ate it.
Tasty.
True.
How the fuck do I get 17 more speed?
Press G.
No, that doesn't work.
Oh, yes, I forgot about that. G is my 8 key. Real.
Wow. Yeah.
Here, I'm pressing G. I know Chester.
You weren't looking at anything.
Oh, yeah, what? Yeah, it's called stream delay.
Well, stream jelly is a lie made up by the government.
Oh, that's crazy.
Wow.
The lobby's opening. Should we swap?
No, crying, pissing, shitting, coming.
I take effort. Thanks, Horror Scary.
Ecom.
Dynamic pool error. Dude, I just want one Exalted Minos Inquisitor. I mean, not die to it. I put Cleave on my Daedalus Axe, so then it'll hit like a stray zombie, then that zombie's gonna spawn an Inquis, and that Inquis is gonna drop Chimera.
Yeah, really.
Yeah.
Well, it's also cats.
What'd you say?
Cats.
Oh, yeah. Both cats are gonna drop Chimera.
Siamese Linkos.
Is it possible to spawn a mythological mob off of a mythological mob?
Doubt it.
That'd be funny.
Infinite Inquisitors.
True.
OMG, anti-gremities.
I feel like if it was, it would have happened to me.
Yeah, probably would have also happened to me.
Yo, over 6,000 kills now.
RNG carried.
What's maxed?
10k.
10k? 10k? Okay.
Wait, what's mine? Let's see. Oh, 21.6. Okay, so I saw the champion and I thought something was off with his brain because it looked different, but something was off in my brain instead.
Oh, that's not you.
Okay. Oh, another Minos champion. Crazy. I knight you.
I needed that. I needed that 583.2 combat XP. Real. Respectively, go keep yourself safe. RMR of Slash.
RMR of Slash is a very nice person.
I mean, he did say respectively.
Oh.
Real. Poor remedies.
Oh shit.
What happened?
Champion soul.
Bro. Are they rare? Because I got some.
I don't know. I may as well keep them though.
I just spent summoning rain. 13. 12 and 9. Are there any other useful items for Danner I can sell right now? Because I have like this backpack. Necro sword, that's like not much, that's like nothing. That's like probably the only thing that was like worth money.
You could just put more into one.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Wait, but like. Wait. If you. Technically, the meta strat to get as many Inquis souls as possible is to have a stack of summoning rings.
Yeah, go spend that money. How many is that? 600 mil or some shit?
12 times 64. 768 mil. Worth.
You You should do it.
Zero photo. Zero sent me a picture that you photoshopped, and it looks so good.
What is it of?
He doesn't want me to leak, but I'll try to leak it to you. He says no. Stop.
Bum 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 ma.
Night view.
Hmm.
Is your data stack soulbound?
I have no idea.
Can you check?
Hang on. Let me kill a thing.
Oh, a guy died to an Inquis skull.
Noob.
Oh, where are you? Is it soulbound?
No, it's not. It's not.
Can I borrow it? I need it for a quick test.
Hmm.
Like, very quick test.
Give me yours.
No, like, I need yours. I need to see if two... Basically, what it is two... Apparently, two diddle sacks gives you a double mentry friend. And it goes on.
Oh.
Where are you?
I'm at hub. I mean, you have to hold it, right?
Give.
New metastrat, two chimera, five daedalus.
Okay, it's clickbait. Where are you? Oh, you're gone.
Flash hub.
Free Daedalus X. Run.
I'm flying after you.
You'll never catch me alive. Okay, where are you? Oh, where are you?
Do I
work?
Nope.
No. I mean, it makes sense why it wouldn't, because you're not holding it. Why would you get magic find?
True. But it's also Skyblock, so.
True.
I guess if you leaping sword through a portal, it doesn't count as going through it.
New meta. That's probably gonna like do something. How do you?
Dang it.
Alpha's radio.
It's that no.
Yes, real. Yeah, he was trolling. You need to bar the day into those acts.
I see. Makes sense.
Nice game, you too, bro.
Rats.
That's so funny.
How much should I go for? No.
Like, nothing. It's so bad.
Shelm.
It.
Eldin, 5 mil. Skull. I'm eluding truth here.
Okay, yeah, this champion's being annoying. I'm gonna just gyro him. He's dead. Gyro is the best weapon.
True.
Yeah.
LCG, left click gyro. What's the class Bennett, please?
Yes.
Boy, you gotta kill Taurus with the gyro. Stop it.
Look, double Minotaur. Diana Roulette. Uh oh, am I gonna die? Okay, I'm still alive. Let's go. I didn't get anything. I am crying.
No.
So sad.
Damn, back-to-back Minus Hunters.
Reverse RNG carried.
Damn, that was a sick combo in that fucking guy.
Roast Fury combos. New YouTube channel name. Real.
Nah, so I leaping sworded him. He was by the edge. It was a Minos.
Inquisitor. Real.
No. The big guys.
The guy construct?
No, the other one.
Champion?
Yeah.
What about it?
So I leaping sworded him, but like right by the edge, and then I hit him off on accident, but then I gyroed him back on.
Skill. Yeah, I gyroed and I used Inquis, but he went under the island, and he was just gaming
there.
He was
just kind of floating there.
He was like, hi, how's your day?
No way.
And then just
I
dropped.
Obtained a cool item.
What is this item?
It starts with a D.
Is it?
Nuts.
Is it a D Chimera one book?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Dimer.
The Chimera.
Yes, my favorite. The Chimera one.
I love the Chimera.
No way, I just got another cool item.
Does it start with the letter C?
No, it starts with the letter A.
Wow, was it a crocheted hagger plushie?
No, it is a Chimera one book.
Whoa, you got two Chimera one books, bro?
Yeah, real.
That's Chimera crazy.
Chimera 2 book.
Yes, I'll put it on our Daedalus X.
Yeah, real. ...360 burrow.
Horsker gets an exalted in Inquisitor.
No, I got a Stalwart Inquisitor, real.
Oh, whoa, that's crazy. Yeah, that reminds me. So I did a trick shot once where, not really a trick shot, just like a cursed shot. Where basically I leaping sworded to an Inquis. I mean, not an Inquis, I leaping sworded to a burrow. And then I force lag backed. So I did it, but then I realized it was an Inquisitor.
Skull.
This kid in my guild is going crazy. That full sword DPS is bad.
Really?
I know, crazy, bro.
You don't say.
Oh, OMG, I got a crochet dagger plushie. That is crazy.
Crazy. Full sword is the best DPS in the game.
Let's see my loot. So I've gone 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 plushies. 1, 2, 3 remedies, 1 Minos relic, 1 washed up, and 5 S helmets.
What does full inventory warning in it?
SBA.
Okay.
So by the way, Horse Scary.
What?
Does this work for, what's his name? Nightview. If you spawn an Inquis, like, let me kill her or something, and you put on Sword Armor.
Yeah.
Try that.
It got him a Chimera book, so.
Yeah.
RNG carried. Stop running around, bro. Oh, he's stuck against the wall. I didn't need to gyro him.
Patty's monster says germ check DMs
I did.
In guild chat.
It's just Sir Frederick Mulling that I kicked him.
From what? The server?
Yeah.
Oh, did you kick him again?
No. Like, earlier, he was molding.
Oh, when I kicked him?
I think so, yes.
Oh.
He was very happy, evidently.
I was gonna kick him from the VC, then I clicked the wrong button.
do a little trolling.
No, I was looking at the menu and I was like, well, this one says kick, but I know this is the kick from server button, but I can't be asked to read this menu longer, so I'll just click this one.
Bro.
Crazy with it.
I'm doing the cat lord thing.
Oh, yes. Dun, dun. Should I do the cat lord strat?
Sure.
What?
Is there a way to disable rare drop boarding?
Well, I can't really do the cat lord strat because I go to my inventory to change helmets.
Oh. I don't
know. The counter strat is really enticing, though. It's just like, oh, what am I gonna get? Oh, I got absolutely nothing. Oh, well, what am I gonna get? Oh, I got 8 anti-gravities, let's go.
Yeah. No, is there a way to, like, disable drops so that you can't see, like, chimera drops?
Oh, no, not that. I mean, at that point, that, like, kind of want to see if you've got a chimera.
No, I think it would be funnier if you didn't, though.
8 chimeras in inventory.
Yeah, might as well make chimera 4 then. I guess it would be nice for, like, sticks.
Sticks! Oh!
Yeah, you know, like, the Dedalus.
Correction, Dedalus. Oh, what the hell? Okay, so some of my submarine readers' name is KinkyMan69420.
Why?
That's a good question. Oh, 500k, let's go.
Oh, Zero says to check DMs, the photo is done. He
made it not Photoshop. As in, not the one that he drew. So it looks like functioning now.
What? What is this?
Well, Zero, horse and I want to see 2.
Zero, show me the drawn one. I want to see the drawn one. It was very, very, very good. I want to see the bit. Yes, I want to see it. I want to see it. Let me see it. Let me see it. I won't leak it. I won't leak it. I won't leak it.
What is Zero drawing? Like furry porn or something?
It's not. I'll tell you that.
Japerm is a furry.
That's sad.
No, it's him trying to draw my skin.
Oh.
Hit A doesn't go well. Oh, I'm saving that. Oh, yeah, horse scary DM, so.
This is... Bum, 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 bum.
Wait, where are you?
Ba-da-dum. Doo-doom.
Okay. Cyberbullying Zero for his heart.
Hey, have you seen it?
I am on 100 health. I probably should not open up this burrow, but fuck it. Why is another guy a construct? Why?
Orcury has been killed by Daltiminos Inquisitor.
Fuck you, it's dead. Oh, I accidentally revealed.
Do you have anything?
Yeah.
What is it?
Claw. I forgot about, like, commands.
Commands? What are those?
It's... Oh, wow.
I agree.
No way. 250k. Wow.
Dynamic pool air.
It does suck that radio. Now the bar for getting... For profiting more than a feather up of coin drops is higher now, though.
What do you mean, how?
What? Like, like before when feathers were like 40k per or 30k per, it would be like, OMG, I got like 80k or something. That's like more than a feather pog, but now it's like not.
Yeah, feather prices are normal, I swear, guys.
Real. They're less not normal than they were before, though. Like,
yeah, true. The champion loves running around, so I'm gonna murder him.
I was at some college event, and then
college, what's that?
And I won a free water bottle, so now I'm gonna give them hundreds of thousands of dollars because of this free water bottle.
Stonks.
Real.
It's a nice water bottle, too.
Hmm.
Is it the one that you're going to, question mark? Or is it, or it's a random, like, the
what?
One that you're
not going to? Probably, it's top two.
Hmm.
Epic. Oh, unfortunate. Oh. Beam.
Oh. Real.
We have an ink quiz, or what?
It's sold.
Oh, RNG carried. Hey, it's 1-on-1, 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 night with you. Night with you. You owe me 1,000. You owe me 1,000 and 10 coins, night view.
Okay, well.
Wow.
Where are you, night view? Give me my money. I need my money, bro.
I'm. Slash IS. Slash hub.
Alright. Night view, give me my money. 1,010 coins. Don't forget the 10 coins, night view. Is there 10 coins, night view?
Yeah, there's 10 coins in there.
Yeah! I'm rich.
Like, actually. Very real. That made all the difference.
Yes. My armor blade does now does like 8,000 times more damage. Real.
Whoa. Cool.
I am very close to 400 mil purse.
Did that 1k make you not have 400 mil purse?
No. I am 9.5 mil from 10 mil.
I'm also pretty close to 400 mil purse. But only if someone would donate me for 300 mil.
What the hell? That cat just beats through like 3 wood blocks. He's just killed.
Dang, it takes like a while for your inventory to become full. No way, Fireflame 606 is now online.
OMG.
On Essential.
Oh.
OMG. Yeah. Zero's gonna send me.
Uh-oh.
Insane.
Yeah, he visited my island and said, don't mind me.
I've been pinged.
No way, Fireflame is online. No way.
OMG.
Oh, someone gave Fred the SBC scammer lol. Roll.
I did.
Yo.
That
bro.
While I was pooping.
Whoa, that's crazy.
Was that the start, halfway through the poop, or like the very end? This is important information. Ah, perfect.
This is critical information, horse scary. at what percentage?
This is a normal conversation.
At what percentage of the it. Time? Like, so, okay. Take the time that it took you, okay?
Inventory. Gonna press E.
What'd you get?
Oh, shell net.
Horse scare.
It was on the second of the three inventory rows, so it seems like I got it somewhere in the middle.
So take the time that it took you to start and to finish. Okay, so take that time, and then take the time that's estimated that it took you from the start until you gave the Frederick the SBC scammer little roll, and then that time, put that time over the total time, and what fraction do you get? And if you can, put a percentage form.
So, this like, is what percentage of the shit was taken up by?
No, at what percent of you being done did you do it?
I don't know. Probably like 40.
No, I need the exact number of sword scary. I need you to round to the nearest thousandth. Sword scary, if you need to round to the nearest thousandth.
No, I can't give you these numbers. I don't have them.
Did you forget to measure the length of your poop?
I measured the length, but okay. Not the time.
Oh.
This is the wrong conversation.
This is the critical information.
I've done back like, to one of you.
I'll do it. I got washed up. Fuck.
Wow.
Should I do the cat lord strat?
Yeah, it's kind of fun. I should make item drops really tiny so that I can't see if I get like cog or washed up. Well, I guess there's a chat message, but yeah. Just disable chat.
Who needs chat?
True.
Just make your chat really tiny.
Uh-oh, gamers. I have the coffin.
Oh.
The lobby opened.
I mean, I probably don't have, like, the big 19, but... Unless I got COVID from... Target and then had symptoms manifest with it. I fucking know, like 6 hours.
Bum, bum, bum.
I need to remember not to like open my inventory because I keep doing that.
Unbind your inventory key.
Oh no, it's from like GUIs.
Then unbind, right click.
True.
AOTV, more like no.
Just bind right click and left click to the same button.
True. I want an exalted Minos Inquisitor. Please, Hypixel.
Thanks, SkyTales. I didn't want my API key anyways.
What did you do, Horse Triple Space Carry?
I'm fighting a guy right now.
Which guy?
SkyTales ran into a fatal error while fetching the burrows. Champion.
Oh, is he runic?
Real. Oh, I just self-aligned myself midair.
Horse Carry gets beam 2022 colorized. Wait, do you think Cell's Alignment would be good against Runic Inquisitors?
Maybe. What does Cell's Alignment even do?
It splits incoming damage and applies it over 3 seconds.
Oh, that seems weird. I don't know.
Basically, instead of dying instantly, you'll die 2 seconds later.
Oh.
And you can also, like, hype, and you can also, like, what's that thing called? Can heal basically.
Yeah.
So unless a Deathmite was staring at you and you got beamed, then you're fine. Or if you got hit by a Kuwiki tribe member.
Thank you. That's interesting. If you Silka, or if you like Leaping Sword, and then immediately...
Oh, Inquisitor, let's go.
Where?
No, I don't magic find swap. Oh yeah, I do well, I'll do it like after when he's at 10 mil.
Can you, where are you?
Why do you ask?
Where am I?
Don't actually.
What? Huh?
Wow, this is so sad. I'm crying. I did not get a Chimera of ebook.
Sad.
This is so sad. I did not get back-to-back Exalted Venonis and Inquisitors.
Oh, well, I pressed E on accident, and guess what's inside of my inventory?
Chimera V.
No, another Shelmet.
RNG carried. Made the yeah, Catler strat, is the strat to get more Shelmets.
True.
Please give me your luck.
Okay, Nate Wii U.
That's not bad, Nate Wii U.
Yes.
It seems like a bad idea.
Oh, see, I just died. I'm gonna go to wrong chat announcements and make an announcement.
Yes, banning Night View. Effective as of today.
Announcements. Unfortunately, multiple incidents of at night 3 sports being RNG carried week. Will have typing. To ban
versus typing. No.
Him from the Discord server.
Effective immediately.
Actions
are unforgivable,
acceptable, and unforgivable. And will not be tolerated in our period.
Joke's on you, I'm not in your guild, Lamau.
At everyone. Make sure to add everyone.
I did. Okay.
Uh-oh. I got pinged. I guess I wonder what happened. I wonder.
Yeah.
I oh wow, guys, what a coincidence!
Hold on, I can't add any. Can I add, I can't add reactions, no. This is so sad.
No, you had to, if you're getting banned from wrong chat Discord server.
Mm. Feels good. Now I have no excuse to come back ever.
No more having to experience T4i, if you know what I mean.
True.
That guy actually doesn't know how like stats work at all. Mm-hmm. He seems to have a guy to call himself reverse RNG carried because he dropped a Smarty Pants book and not a Chimera.
Skull, yeah.
What's like more common? What's the most common one? What's the 1% drop that like everyone rolls and everyone gets?
Beheaded Horror. I don't know.
That's like a more. Yeah. It's like last 1%.
I can't think of any.
I mean, probably like an undead, no, Revenant Catalyst.
Yeah, I mean, shit like that. Revenant Catalyst crit 6.
Yeah, it's like, bro, what the hell? I got 36 Revenant Catalyst for rev trading, and I did get 36 Chimera books. This game is rigged. I am so unlucky.
I saw a Reddit post today where someone was complaining that, I mean, this was a valid complaint, but it was kind of funny. Where they did a tier 3 rev at 100% RNG meter, and they OMG washed up, and they got a they got us a Smite 6 instead of a Beheaded. They were on Iron Man, but so it makes sense. But
that's actually really funny. Now, you do you agree?
I agree. Yes. What am I agreeing to?
Your RNG carried.
True.
And therefore, we're going to have to ban you from this Discord server.
Yeah.
I mean, before today, I would have said no, but like.
Yeah.
Today, I didn't.
I'm
going to
copy Horsecarry's messages, and then if it at everyone's, then unfortunate. Uh oh.
Yep.
Hold up. What? Why is he at everybody? We're about to mention 105 plus people. Are you sure?
Do it.
Wait, it doesn't even pick Night View. I throw Night View.
Wait, what? Huh?
Night View, check announcements here.
Dungeon Club announcements?
Yes. 5 people have reacted with colon, pray colon. Thanks, Drafty. Drafty says, giant Necron balls win, tall height win, IQ over 100 win, Chimera win.
Nestle Crunch.
Reese's Puffs, Reese's Puffs. Beat you up, beat you up, beat him up, beat him up.
Oh yeah, I'm out of Reese's Puffs again.
Unfortunate.
I've never
had Reese's Puffs. What does Zero sent me? Hold on. Copy to clipboard. Zero just sent me this. Where did you get that like screenshot?
No, wait, what the fuck is that? Is that like Skycrypt or something?
He says I'm not done.
Uh-oh.
Oh no.
That's not gonna go well, isn't it? Drumming says life no. Went. I wanna show you something. Oh, I'm supposed to 11k playtime. Let's go.
Check DMs on Discord.
11k playtime by the end of spring break, probably.
The kids and. Well, they're not allowed Zen by Hikrix. Okay. yes.
Sometimes yeah, my IRL friends see me looking at Discord in school, and they're always just concerned save about that. It.
We'll just save that. Alright. Good deal. Hey, Zero, has Horse seen that one? Do you mind if I send it to Horse?
JPEG compression. It's so good.
True.
No, the best thing is when you compress a JPEG, or you downscale an image, export it as JPEG with stupid low quality, upscale it again, and then export it with stupid JPEG compression.
Check DMs. That's what Zero sent me.
Yeah, he sent it to me as well.
Yeah, I'm sending it.
Yeah, Look at announcements again, and look at the reaction to that message. That's concerning.
Uh-oh.
Did I type his name correctly? Oh, I typed it correctly! Oh, he's...
Who is that?
He's 49.92. I somewhat know him. We do not like each other. Well, he used to.
We should ban him.
Knight, you choose the number one or two?
Two.
Okay, ban him.
No, one. That meant one. Usually choose the good thing. One.
Too high, cat. Too high.
Tagged in general.
Al plus radio.
Quill tagged me. Reply. Smile.
Dude, gyro ring, what are those things? Champions, it's actually so good.
Bro, my champ just decided to start shooting some random guy that was AFK new.
Is he still alive?
That's the Zed Trucks guy.
Oh, he's cool. Is he AFK?
Well, not anymore.
Unfortunate. He's insane at Hypixel Skyblock Dungeons. Well, he was. I don't know if he is anymore, but he's still insane at Hypixel Skyblock the Catacombs.
I see.
He was regardless of the number one archer, just letting you know.
Damn.
I tried to steal that from you. Hi. I dropped a remedies. Let's go. Add that to the backpack.
Minna's a fucking Minecon cape too. It kind of sucks.
Apparently, looting is actually additive with magic find.
What?
Basically, looting 5 counts as 75% magic find.
Okay. Oh, that's not you. I was about to hit the Cedric's guy's champion into the void.
Wait, oh, like the Zedrux guy?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, he's in recruits.
Oh.
He is a guildmate.
You, Zedrak isn't in recruits anymore.
Is he on?
Yeah, he left. I asked him what guild he is in and he said none.
Oh.
I asked him why.
I guess he was in bridge, but...
Yeah, he's cool. Fun fact, he's bad M7 archer. Real.
Is that true?
I mean, you think the best archer is going to be regarded as the worst archer? Mm-hmm.
I don't know how much skill you need for M7 Archer, or how different that compares to not M7 Archer. I guess the only different thing is like Withercloak shit though, probably. Why the fuck does Withercloak work? Like the Withercloak damage thing.
Duel pinged me and asked for staff again, so I kicked him. Don't reinvite him, please. I'll reinvite him when I feel like it, or when someone else invites him.
shiny Necron Bolts when Robdy said that like a while ago, but...
I love shiny Necron Bolts.
Duel is now online.
What a coincidence, I just kicked in from the server. Uh-oh, I'm getting messaged by Duel. He says, please re-inv- I'm gonna ghost him. If Duel's watching the stream- Hi, Duel! I didn't do anything! I'm not ghosting you, I just haven't read the messages.
True. Real. No one would ever lie on the internet.
Fact.
He's talking to me in Prince chat. I'm just gonna pretend that I don't know what SG Club is. J Perm Club.
He's nuts.
Who's J Perm?
Why is it SG Club?
Because I got a giant sword like ages ago. And Zero changed it.
Backwards, I see.
Guys, I'd be kidnapped. L plus radio. Sword.
We need to change it to Chimera Club, but Chimera's backwards.
Don't do that.
Uh-oh. Unfortunate. Being by AI construct.
No, I actually remember the days when this would get renamed to, like, Diana Club. During Diana.
Yeah. Oh, should I do that?
Yeah,
you do it.
Wow, you really stole that from me.
L plus radio, you dropped a shaman.
Real.
I Choco left the guild, the fuck?
Settings. Oh, it's already changed. Escape.
What the hell? Oh, I see. Okay.
Our Mick Club.
We should do night you RNG carried.
Sure. Like I'll
if,
do that.
Like if you agree. Scary, don't re-invite him because that's a effort.
Okay, guys, new server name.
Pull Zero in. Zero is doing Diana alone in his big board.
Sad.
That's like effort. Move him into OG. And then don't go into OG.
Are you watching the stream?
I don't know, probably.
Yeah. Hello.
Hello.
Wait, speak.
What?
Wait, Zero, speak.
Yes.
Oh, hello? Okay.
My gain's up.
Yeah. Okay, that makes sense.
Slightly. It sounded like a different mic.
What are your thoughts on the new server name?
Oh my, amazing.
That's how many night view.
Do you know what it is?
How do we read this though? Can you read?
That's a good question.
Night view is. Oh, wait. Director? Oh, yeah. Jade Club. There we go.
No, it's a Director. Uoyuwatugan Club.
Yo, let's go, my friend. Let me use this like entire set for the rest of the club.
Oh,
okay. Don't you have like no skills and no talisman?
No talismans. I have decent skills that I could actually do.
What's your combat?
Like 40. 12, 3, 12. It's like on the dot 40. It's not even more.
Carlbot sent me a message because of one of my highlighted words, and it was Dwul saying, horse please re-inv, but I read it as horse penis reveal.
So. Thanks, I'm scary.
Wait, like what else do I need? I have Daedalus Axe, I have AOTV, Fade, and then two healing items and a Wither Cloak. Do I need anything else? I need a Warden.
The two Sorcerer sets. The two Sorcerer pieces.
I have to find someone to borrow a Warden from. I'm not buying one. I already lost enough money on that.
You get someone to borrow a Warden from so we can...
Borrow.
Then you have to use Sorrow with it.
Borrows, oh my.
No, it's Borrow. It's Borrow.
Borrow for your Sorrow.
I did Canadian in IRL school once, and people were very confused.
How do you do Canadian? That's the question, though.
Appropriating.
Like, oh, guys, it's due tomorrow.
I did for my language, I did Canadian.
Join party. No. I need you guys to help me with Inquisitor, because I will not kill it. I will give you all the props for that.
Oh, let's go.
If I drop Chimera, I'm just going to like put that on like...
I can't invite you because you're like egoing people.
Then just do slash F, just zero.
That's like effort. You do it, noob.
Just change the P. Just change the P to an F.
Well, that's down type. I don't know anything about down type. 10 mil, bet, bro. Uh-oh, unfortunate. I misspelled it.
What if I give exotics?
Which
one? That's worth like 20 mil. Pure orange magma legs.
Okay, well, I don't use magma. That's like L plus radio.
Pet drop. It's level 1 CPT.
What?
What? Yo, W, what you mean? Here, JP, I'll unego myself just for a minute.
There. One second, I need to mute Dwul's DM so he can stop spamming me. There we go.
Andre invited him, I think.
No!
As in, Andre created an invite, and then Dwul joined the server, so...
Oh, not Dwul joined, never mind. Should I ban Dwul? Nah, you choose an alright one or two.
No.
Two.
Okay, well, unfortunately, he's getting beamed.
It seems like two is the ban one.
There we go.
One of the next ones won,
told
and then we're fucked.
There you go. I banned him for the reason Knight told me to.
I turned off my...
I didn't. No.
You basically did. Same thing.
No, I... The horse was the one that chose the number.
Yeah, but you also chose two, so, like, shut up.
Yo, I picked 14. Which is an even number, so it's single.
The quadratic formula to solve the time when your dad will come buying.
Oh, my.
Says RMF Andy, please.
Does he even know what the quadratic formula is?
No.
I don't know what the quadratic
formula is. I mean, RF Andy plays seems like he acts like an 8-year-old, honestly.
Wait, gamers, it's time. It's time to press the key.
Oh.
The key starts
with what'd you get?
An antique and a washed up.
Nice.
Who got fish said?
Why don't you go back for some fishes into your life? Go integrate yourself into some bitches.
I just realized this, like, Griffin refresh thing tells you when API refreshes. So you could, like,
it
use
refreshes every time you swap lobbies.
I know, but, like, also you could use it, like, with
Knight
trying to, like, flip. Helps.
I feel like you could just make a flipper mod that tells you when API refreshes.
Oh my, we should integrate that into that module that we have never finished.
I decided that Treacher is success, so I'm gonna try and learn Kotlin, but I
will try to learn Java, and I will not be successful.
I don't know, I don't know, just learn like Kotlin instead, it's JVM compliant.
Alright. Do I need a ghost pick, guys? I need if it's just a ghost pick to do Diana, right?
Yes.
Real. Yeah, real.
I'm doing 650k per
hit. Zero. Look so at my hotbar. That's what you need for Diana.
If there's like a hype and a term in there, I can't. Okay. Leaping Sword, Silk Edge. Gyrokinetic, I can't use that.
Yeah.
And then with a cloak and a hype. Okay.
Oh, yeah, I just did / inventory night Wii U, and it opened my inventory, and guess what's inside?
I am missing...
fucking Shelmet.
Let's go.
Guys, I'm telling you, not opening your inventory is meta.
Ah, yikes. I died to construct, like, first thing. Nice.
How many Shelmets is that from this load? 4. Okay.
Hey, Jibrim. Are you done?
You know, I may not have Night Wii U luck, but I do have 8 Shelmets this event, so...
What the hell? I only have 5. I mean, I do have what? I mean,
what the fuck?
I have 5 as well.
I've probably been grinding less than J-Prim 2 since I went off to eat dinner and watch a movie with my parental units.
Parents, what are those?
Such a good child, man.
Fuck.
What movie was it?
Wow, that's not very funny.
The one about Serena and... the other Williams person.
I'm so fucked. I am so fucked. I have champion.
Yo, can I droid?
Yo, what you mean by that?
Wait, I'm free. Hold on 1 second.
I sent that image that you made in wrong chat, staff chat.
Why? wait, which one though? Which one? The let's say furry thing?
No, just normal staff chat.
No, like, which image? There's, like, 6 of them.
Yeah, the furry one.
Oh, perfect. Perfect. You know, I had to add, like, Numero on there, too. Like,
why
you know
did
what
you
mean?
Have
like...
to add Numero?
Because Guildmaster Rancha, he's forced the decision.
Should have put, like, Grin on there.
Yeah, I was just going to put J-Prim and just say, like, Doopy Jasper.
Okay, this is going on ahead.